Christmas Eve, 1800 hours.
Pudding at 1900 hours, you log to commence on my mark. Engage.
You log engaged.
Chickamundo.
Skipper.
Eggnog at 2100 hours, writing our names in the snow at 2105.
Skipper.
What is it, Private?
Ted the polar bear is all alone this holiday, and he seems so sad. Could we bring him a present to cheer him up?
Kowalski.
Negative, Skipper. We have four presents, and there are four of us.
We can go and get him something.
Sorry, Private. No can do.
But no one should be sad and alone on Christmas.
Exactly. So throw those troubles away and be merry. Pronto.
But, Skipper...
That's an order, mister. All right, boys. Stand by for eggnog.
Aye, aye, Skipper.
Eggnog!
Private?
I'll pass.
Eggnog,
go, 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 go.
Hold on, Rico. That guy can really hold his knot. 2110 hours, boys. Engage Granddad.
Rico,
not at the table. Hold on a second. Something's missing.
Cranberries, check. Eggnog, check.
Give me a head count.
We have three heads, sir.
Where's the private?
Unknown, sir. It would appear that he's missing.
Missing? Hoover, damn! Wait, there he is. He just went to bed. What the? What have you done with private? Talk, mister.
Skipper, over here.
I'll deal with you later.
Oh, no. He must be out there all by himself.
He's one of us, men. You all know the Penguin Credo.
Never bathe in hot oil and Bisquick?
No!
Yadaya!
Oh, that's the walrus credo. It's never swim alone. Private's out there all by himself. And we never leave one of our own. Now let's go.